98online.com/livewire.
So, Mike, the video is up at 98online.com.
Yeah, it's on our webpage, the JSS page, and you can also text Josh News. That's 56332, Josh News, to see the video.
And how did this get on our radar?
Yeah, Michael, you brought this to our attention.
It was all over Facebook midweek last week, and then I thought it was absolutely hilarious, so I started showing everybody else.
Because if you've ever been to AAA Ravens walk for a game day, you'll see, obviously, 99% purple and black, yeah. Purple and black. But then you get the occasional dude that's for the other team, and that's fine. Then you get the extra super weirdo that's wearing a jersey for a team that's not even playing that day ass. But right. I've always wondered about the bravery of someone that goes into enemy territory wearing the opposing team's colors. Not only does our next guest do that, he stands up in front of thousands of people and does, well, let's just play a little bit of the audio here.
Yeah! Yeah! That was right when you're right down in the, first of all, introduce yourself. Your name is what, sir?
My name is Scott.
Scott.
Now, Scott, you were at the Cleveland Browns game. You were sitting down in the end zone. Looked like you had good seats. Were you all the way down by the front there?
No, that's not where my seats were.
Oh, you just walked down there.
Oh, yeah.
So he walks all the way down to the front row.
Yeah.
He waits for
it looked like
a running touchdown. I can't remember. It was a running touchdown, yeah. I guess. Talaferro?
Yep.
Talaferro running touchdown. We score. Was this all premeditated in your head that you were going to do this, or?
Man, absolutely not. Some of the craziest things follow the statement, hold my beer, watch this.
Yes!
So they score. He turns to his buddy, goes, hold my beer, watch this. Hits record on his phone and proceeds to just start walking up the steps going, yeah! Yeah! And, I mean, it is just a sea of brown, and he is walking up and, I mean, middle fingers.
Walking Dead style. I mean, you look 50 rows back and eyes are just turning towards you.
Walking the Brown Mile. Yeah.
In the video, it looked like the Browns fans were keeping their composure. They were restraining themselves. But did you see anything that was not on video? Any indication that they would jump you?
Yeah, any violence? Was there any?
Yeah.
It came close?
First of all, you see at least one beer can hit me.
Oh.
Several hot dogs, a few pretzels. There was lots of things hit me in the back.
You caught them all with your mouth.
Yeah. And thank God for those orange people in the orange shirts, like the safe people. At the top
did they
of
walk
the
you out of there?
No, well, I tell you what, there was a mob forming behind me, and they kind of restrained them. And one little guy comes squirting through. Apparently, he didn't have any backup. He just comes screaming at me, are you crazy? What's wrong with you?
Oh, man.
I mean, I don't even know how long the video was. It seemed like it went on forever, though. He just did a slow walk up the steps.
And in the
right
camera's
in between,
panning,
splitting
too.
Splitting the crowd of just Brown, just screaming right after a Ravens touchdown. Now, what was the feeling inside? Was it just full-on adrenaline? Were you a little bit nervous, a little bit scared? God, you were goading them so hard. Oh, it was so good.
What happened was, when I got down there, and my intention was to just get some video of the dog pound, just to send it back to my kids. And my kids are grown up, and just say, hey, look, the old man went to the dog pound.
Yeah.
And just
that's
get
a
some
fun,
videos.
Raucous fan base. We always see Suggs out there barking at him ahead of time. It's a fun rivalry.
He was. So I made my way all the way down to the railing, and I get down there. And of course, if you see the first part of the video, it was all shins and giggles. You know, they're kind of making light of it. And
again, the video's at 98online.com or text Josh News to 56332.
So I decide, hey, I'm going to video this Ravens touchdown. Well, the crowd was so loud. I mean, it was deafening. So that kind of distorts your own volume.
And that's one of my favorite parts of the video, what you're about to get to, is you get down there. I mean, just you time it perfectly. The crowd is nuts. Talaferro runs it in, and the decibels drop to zero. I mean, instantly, arms in unison go down, and you pipe up.
And, man, I celebrated that touchdown loud and proud.
So loud as
And then,
so far, I'm only like 10 seconds in. I've caught two middle fingers. There's three middle fingers. There's the double. Guy's throwing you up the double middle finger.
Have you been banned from that stadium?
Nah, you can't ban somebody for that.
I think I'm banned from the state. The Cleveland website's picked it up, and they are not happy at all.
Oh, that dude gave me the finger right in the lens. Oh, they were not happy.
God, that's funny.
I wish somebody had a picture of my face when I turned around and saw those thousands of people, and I'm thinking to myself, I don't know how many it's going to take to kick my ass, but I knew how many they were going
to
use.
Because you ain't a small dude. I mean, they're going to have to scale that mountain sitting in front of me.
Nobody wanted to be first. Thank God. Because once the first guy goes, man, you're done.
You got any emails, any weird calls, any texts?
So far, it's been pretty anonymous, so it's mostly my friends. Of course, I've totally humiliated my wife.
Are we the first interview you've done?
Exclusive.
Exactly. It's what we do. We're on the bleeding edge.
Would you do that again?
No. I'm gonna leave NFL trolling out there to them young bucks. I'll be satisfied if they call me the founder of NFL trolling, but I'm too old for that stuff.
No, you did it, man. It was amazing.
We should say, I hope you don't mind me saying, this was your wife's business trip. So they were all up in the club level, right?
Yeah, that's another story.
Has anyone seen Scott? Oh, God, there he is down there. He just handed me my beer, and the next thing I know, he's gone.
Who knows? It might have given him, gave his wife a promotion. The boss might have seen that and been like, you know what? You're married to that man?
I like what I see.
Welcome to X Division. I wish. The funny thing is, she didn't want to go. She flat didn't want to go, and if I tagged along, she'd go. So, last thing she says before we're leaving is, these are my coworkers. Please don't do anything to embarrass me.
Oh. And then he did this. Oh, I love him. God, I love him. StudyItOnline.com.